now I would like to request Dr. Professor Bhai Khan Shar Sahab to please come up and say some few words about the guests. Dr. Professor Bhai Khan.
Thank you very much, Atabulu sir. I don't have the appropriate words to offer my gratitude, to offer my thanks to all the distinguished guests, to all the people who came, our artists who came all the way from various different countries of the world. Yesterday, because nowadays is corona epidemic is spread, say, around the world. So there is a fear, there is uncertainty prevailing everywhere in the world. Several countries have already been included, or several countries have already been infected by this dangerous virus, and many more, they are, say, in the process. And that had bad effect on this event too. Our very much distinguished guests from the Iran, they couldn't reach here. They were not allowed to fly from Tehran to Pakistan. All the flights from the Tehran, they were canceled. And another, we had a group of friends, three friends from Argentina, and they came all the way from Argentina to Madrid in Spain, and they were stopped in Spain. They were not allowed to fly to Pakistan. They had to stay there for 24 long hours outside the schedule of flight. So we are very sorry for them, and we are very happy that they had enough passion to join us. They still continued. So these are people with us. So thank you very much for coming. I would like to say one thing, but rather I'm going to make two claims here. And these are the public claims. The press is here. The artists of the world are here. Artists from the Pakistan are here. That the Center of Excellence in Art and Design, Mehran University of Engineering Technology, is the pioneering institute who pioneered the first ever art biennale in Pakistan. The first ever art biennale in Pakistan that happened, art biennale. I'm not saying watercolor biennale. I'm claiming art biennale, any type of art biennale. So we are the pioneers in Pakistan, number one. Number two, second claim. Second claim is that the international art community, you can say the number of the countries involved, the number of countries who visited in any single art event in Pakistan, we have the honor to gather the maximum number of international community. In 2016, the participation were of 38 countries. And in 2016, that was the biggest ever international event in Pakistan. This is my second claim. In continuity of that, in 2018, we had contribution from 60 countries. And 60 countries, probably Atanur will correct me, this was the biggest ever event in the world. So that will be my second claim. Atanur will tell you, because I've been around, I've visited personally several art events, and the number normally remains within the 50, 52. So number remains 50, 52, 60 countries is the very unique and the largest event. And this time, because we were more conservative, we were not encouraging many people. There were several people, they wanted to participate in our event, but because of the finances, because of limitation of finances, and we were even unable to. I think I am grateful to our chairman board of governors that at the time when there was not a single penny in our account, I requested him, sir, the time is coming and this is the signature event of the CEAD and I need your permission. I need the permission of the board of governors, and I'm happy that they granted. They granted the permission. They allowed me to utilize the fund to a certain amount, and they said, we'll be behind you in sponsorships, and we will give you full support from the Mehran University, and that's there. All the transport, all the accommodation of foreign guests, and that's everything is almost for free, not almost, but for free. And I can tell you now, claims are over. And now I will say further that this type of event, if anybody has conducted so far, anywhere, but specifically in Pakistan, the expenditure never be below 6 million. 60 lakhs Pakistani rupees, 60 lakhs. And I'm telling you that only in the first ever event, we received 8 lakhs, 0.8 million from government of Pakistan. Otherwise, there is no contribution from the government, any government. This is our, the CADN's efforts, this award of the university's efforts. We have struggled to make these biggest event happen. And another thing that we are really honored that whatever we were putting our efforts and energies, Sayyid Sardar Shah has supported us like big brother every time. And we are, if we are being upgraded into the university from a small institution, that was because of him. He has a major role in it. And he said into, I still remember the appropriate words, Sardar Shah, in our convocation last year, convocation, Sayyid Sardar Shah used words. He said to the worthy Vice Chancellor that, Dr. Saab, we are going to take away from you the Center of Excellence in Art and Design, and we are going to make it the full-fledged university. And within the year of 1 year of span of time, this claim proved to be the true. Now it's only the simple process. This is process of, say, the management process for the announcement, because there are several offices involved in it. So everything is a pipeline that is in the process. And I'm sure this time, Sayyid Sardar Shah will tell us that how long it will take, because I'm not competent enough to tell you that how long it will take. But Sayyid Sardar Shah is here, and I tell you that this podium is not at all meant for the more speeches. Our speeches will be in the session in Mehran University auditorium. So everything, all Sayyid Sardar Shah, our Vice Chancellor, and our honorable distinguished guests, they'll be speaking over there. So I'm not going to take much more time. Is that okay? Yeah? So at the end, thank you very much for all. Another thing, I mean, I normally say the nature brings you support from the unknown places. I hear Saif Samajo is here. I remember that that was, I think, the story of 8 years ago when we started to publish ourselves, to advertise, fully advertise. And Saif Samajo was working for the Kavash newspaper. And he provided us advertisement, colored half-page advertisement in Kavash for free. And people know how much it costs, if otherwise you are paying. And this time, Indus Online, because our event is going to be, is it published? It's the live event. And there are two sources. Number one is Indus Online, and the Indus Online have provided their complete services for free. They're not charging us any single penny. So Kokhar Sahab will be here, I think. He is coming. So you'll see him. And he is actually running. And second one is electronic diary. I'm very happy that now our young generation, whatever skills they have gained in their academic institutions or in their personal life, these are being utilized perfectly. Electronic diary, this young group of the people, and they are expert in digital media, and they will publish this event live. So whatever you can see, that will be live, and several thousand peoples all around the world are now watching you. And they will continue watching you till the 28th of February, the last event, that will be the big format painting. And I can tell you one more thing, the composition, that today is the opening ceremony, and in the evening will be award ceremony. Tomorrow we have event in Karachi, so that is the plein air in Karachi, Mahuta Palace. And day after tomorrow, 28th, there will be a big format painting right in this ground. And that is the amazing event, when more than 25 meter long painting is being painted by the highly acclaimed artist from the world. So anyway, thank you very much. I'm not taking too much time. So thank you. Thank you very much. And especially, I would say a big applause for the organizers of this event. A big applause. A bigger and bigger and bigger applause. And there are several people, but Kashif Shahzad and Salim Jhatyal, they stand out. They have been working for about 20 hours a day, at least for last 3 months. They had a bigger team, but these two people, they were available. Even I called them at the midnight. If I call them at 2 o'clock in the morning, they would be available, they'll be engaged somewhere working. So thank you very much, a big applause for them, and big applause for all who has contributed in this event, and the sponsors. So there, I think we'll, I'm really grateful. I tell you one thing very important. Media has a bigger role. That is beyond this, it is not only the digital media, but even the Facebook and blah, blah, everything. I'm here for last more than 12 long years. And you would never find any negative news in the media for 12 long hours. And there was no any opportunity even for them to find out anything. We have been struggling to make this CEAD institute of having global importance, having global linkages, being recognized globally. And today we have achieved that. So I'm grateful for all the Sahaf journalists who are here and who have been covering us for last 12, 13 years. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Thank you.